All right, I'll take one.
I'll step up.
Yep.
So you've always been a proponent of better access to markets, and you've done a lot of good work, and we're looking forward to the CEF discussions on how we get more trades going through CEFs. You briefly mentioned the leverage ratio. To us, I think leverage ratio is an access to markets issue that if that is not properly addressed, some customers might not be able to access markets. It's important for us to try to provide data on why and what the causes and the effects of the leverage ratio may have on the marketplace. But I'm just curious, you talked about data. Is the CFTC looking into how any of that may impact the markets? Are they doing any of their own analysis in regards to the leverage ratio? Or if you have just other thoughts on the leverage ratio's impact, so.
Well, you know, I mentioned the exercise we had recently on looking at what happens if a CCP defaults, and we did one kind of a mini version of that yesterday in the international regulators meeting. It was interesting because we presented the portfolio to three different clearing members. This was a simulation where we said, what happens if a couple clearing members default? We looked at two clearing houses, nameless or not specific to reality, one in the US, one in Europe. And the people who designed the exercise presented the portfolio to three clearing members to get an estimate on what would be the SLR impact, because we were trying to look at what happens in the auction. If you try to auction this portfolio, who's going to buy it? We got three radically different estimates of the SLR impact. So you guys have to come up with good data. And there is a Basel committee, is working on this. We expect them to issue a consultation where I think they will invite data. So the industry needs to do that. Now, you know, I've made my position clear. I think we should look at this. I am concerned about the impact on clearing. I also respect very much the goals of the bank regulators in terms of having strong capital requirements, and my concern goes only to the impact it has on cleared derivatives. I was pleased to see that Governor Carney, has said that he believes, you know, we should consider adjusting it. But data is critical, and good data and analysis is critical.